For this competency, you must lay on your back in a star position, arms and legs outstretched, and stay above the water. And this competency is important because if you accidentally fell into water, floating is the most important first step to enable your body to potentially overcome cold water shock, for you to catch your breath before you then either call for help or even swim to safety.
I'm a little bit worried about floating on my back because I don't tend to do that.
Yeah, I think doing the star float should be fine.
Off you go. 60 seconds starts now. This one's actually quite tough. So Dan already having to move his hands, do a bit of sculling. Gareth already a little bit of a leg kick there, just steadying himself. Karem, like his legs are right down. Looks like his legs are made of concrete. In cases where people find themselves accidentally in the water, they're more than likely be wearing clothes. Experiencing the difference of swimming with clothing on is really important for how they respond. Revisiting the back floating, but this time with the clothes on. Even more difficult now. You can see the guys, their legs are just wanting to sink.
That was a real challenge. I don't know what it is about my body, but I just like to sink.
My legs seem to sort of fall down, hard to keep them up actually.
I don't naturally float very well, so my legs were dropping.